Dua. Thank you. 愿意读啊。乐福，
Dendi Meşbol
Era poder mesmo.
Thank you. Anyway, we have reached the final day after 6 days of exciting, enjoying, friendship bonding, squash among players. We have come to the finals, the grand finals of the prize, the closing and prize winning competition. We had 6 categories, 8 categories for boys and girls athletes, a total of 12 different categories of prizes to be given. So without further ado, I call upon the organizing chairman and vice chairman of Squash Racket Association of Colombo, Mr. Stephen Kwan, to say a few words.
Thank you very much, Mr. Siva. Okay, I believe we have gone through the whole week of the tournament, and I hope you have really enjoyed the hospitality that we need. Obviously, there's a few problems that we have allowed, and I believe there's no tournament 100% perfect, but we are trying our very best to do whatever we can to make sure that we all have a good stay here, whoever you may be. And thanks a lot for the participants. And for the record, again, I'd like just to mention that we have about 580 entries, which is maybe the biggest tournament in Asia and the second in the world. The biggest in the world is the US Studio Open. For this year, I just know that they have 1,005 entries, which is going to start in a week from now. Alright, some of our players are actually doing the work for the US Open. Alright, so of course, this tournament will not be here if not for our main sponsor, our prime sponsor, Victor. Can we give Victor the applause? And of course, we have here with us today is the group CEO of Victor, Mr. Lavin Sud. Can you all give him a hand? Alright, we have with us also our co-sponsor, Victor Malaysia, Ms. Yun Chen, who is here with our co-sponsor for the third year as well, together with Victor. We have our president of STRAM, the Squash Racket Association of Malaysia, Mr. Huang, who is ever supporting for the squash and is doing a lot of hard work. And of course, we have our other co-sponsors, besides Ricky, besides Victor, we have SP Energy, who has also contributed. We have our MD of SP Energy, Mr. Sankar Bell. And of course, we have Prince, is another of our sponsors. You will see that all the prizes are there under Prince. And of course, not forgetting Kanchana Capital, who is also one of our sponsors. If you actually look at the TV and the results of the TV, they actually sponsor the TV for us. And probably this is the first time ever we had it on TV. And of course, donated some cash for us to run this tournament. Alright, so my heartiest thanks to all the sponsors. Without them, we are not here today to run this tournament. And of course, not forgetting about my hard-working committee, from Vincent, from all the rest of the committee. They have put in tremendous hard work. When I study with those who actually run the tournament, you will agree with me how much normally you put in the effort. So my thanks to all the committee, sponsors, players, and parents. Thank you very much, and I hope you have a great day. So I pass this back to Mr. Siva to continue the advice. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Siva. Just to add to what Mr. Siva wanted to say, the KLBA Open is one of 16 events in Asia. Asia meaning it starts from the west in Jordan, the Jordan Duty Open, the Doha, the Qatar Duty Open, all the way to the Iran Duty Open, you move to the Indian Duty Open, Malaysian Duty Open, Singapore Duty Open, all the way to Hong Kong and Japan, all the way to the west in East Asia. There are about 16 championships. Players are here ranking in all these championships. That's why when we announce, we tell you the ranking of each and every player who is well playing in this championship will get a ranking in Asia. All of them get a ranking. And in this 16 championships, most of them are national championships. Everyone trying to really do a very good one. And congratulations to KLBA. some ground rules very fast, very fast some ground rules. Players who are coming to receive prize, please ensure your attire. Then don't have your shoes, please borrow, let go, steal, put on shoes when you come to receive your prize. And also, we have queue ropes over there. Please use the queue ropes as a marker for those who are taking photographs with parents, officials, players. Please don't go past the queue ropes, okay? Please don't go past, stay behind. Those who are taking photographs, quickly move behind and give the other parents or players, officials to move in front to take the photograph. So this will ensure it's smooth, everybody can witness the prize giving presentation. So very fast, we'll start the prize giving. We'll start with all the late girls standing in the lead. We'll start with the other nine girls. Okay, are you ready? Oh yes, before that, can I invite the following to help to give out the prizes. Mr. Wang Yitua, President of Sports Secretary from Malaysia.
Thank you.
It's 7 o'clock.